Welcome back to my channel. My name is Attila and this is Masterpiece.
Masterpiece.
Let's continue working on the medieval flay and I hope you enjoy the video. Just in this piece, there is about 18 hours of work already put in. And now, I have to hand carve a slot into this to be able to insert this ring seamlessly. Like literally it was growing out of this, and if I mess it up, I have to start this part over again, and I really don't want to do that. Okay, here we go. I find this extremely nerve-wracking. Needs sanding, but the shape is there and it's already glued in. This, inserting this simple ring took me pretty much 8 hours. Okay, so let's completely finish the handle, and to do that I need the chain. I have been practicing carving this chain for several weeks now, and now the first time ever I have to carve 24 links from one single piece of wood without making any mistakes whatsoever. It's probably nobody is going to enjoy watching me carving this piece for 3 days, so I'm going to put down a quick montage. We'll be right back. So we just made this chain. How I put it on, I just break the ring and then I glue the ring together. And now I'll show you how I made this one. So this one is much more complicated, but this one is much more difficult to make. So first, I drew it on a piece of paper, then I made a prototype, and now I'm going to do the real thing. Thank you.
mustard piece.